Candy Crush.
You should have came and get us.
Huh?
Should have came and get us.
Well, all I can tell you is call if y'all need some help. I'll bring the wagon.
Okay.
That way I can go straight across instead of the whole round way.
That's what it was. It was all them people that passed by us.
Yeah.
Have a good.
See y'all in a few.
All right, babe. What you want to go first?
We're going on an hour hike. I don't mind being all the way in the back. Just don't kill yourself, Jen.
Almost got one. When Eric came with us, and he was like, uh-oh.
Call. You weren't looking.
I know. I didn't know. I thought it was just us.
I can't wait to go on rock wall. I go reach the bell. Ding, ding, ding.
No, oh no.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
no.
Look at all the mulberries, Jen.
Huh?
All the purple ones as mulberries. I gotta figure out how to take pictures off of the video thing.
I just press the lock button and the volume button. Push at the same time.
Yeah, but whenever like I do the video and I'm doing all that. Mm-hmm. You mean screenshot?
You can't just press the.
No, I'm doing this, but like whenever I go back and edit my video and there's a good picture I want to get, how to do that off of the editing video.
You can't press a lock screen and miss at the same time?
Yeah, that's a screenshot. Button.
Yeah, but
I'm gonna try that without it making like, it funky though.
That's how I do it. No. I said 2 o'clock? The 2?
2 o'clock, okay. Yeah. That's the 3-mile one.
Yeah.
Alright, give Cole his backpack. Because this baby is getting heavy.
Cole, here.
Your mom's helping me with my backpack too. I got more stuff than you. Oh, God. Drink some water. Okay.
Well, yeah. It's like spearmint water.
What's up, Alex? Really?
What, baby? I'm trying to keep up here. But I got short legs here. You're doing a great job, dude. I'm just fat. And boy, it's annoying. Oh, that's Choctaw. Well, it did sound like it, but I don't think he was talking about our coal. Honestly, I didn't think we had so much good trees out here. I guess that's the thing that sucks about living in a city limit. You forget. Cole, stay by us. What do y'all normally do during the winter? What do you normally do during the winter?
Next month we have a camping trip.
So, anybody ever been on a hike over here and know what this is?
No, berry.
What kind?
Poisonous.
I heard beauty berry.
Yeah.
Poisonous.
No, they're not poisonous. They're the American beauty berry.
American beauty berry.
Beauty berry.
Only I'm tired.
Y'all saw me picking leaves. What's this?
Boys, pay attention.
What kind of leaf is that?
Magnolia.
What is
this? Nope.
Bella, what's that tree?
Magnolia.
Yeah, there you go.
That's from the magnolia tree. Magnolias produce a flower. How about this one?
Oh, a razor leaf.
It looks like razors on the edge.
Poison.
It's not poisonous. I wouldn't be touching it. Can I eat it?
No!
It's a sumac. Not poison sumac, but just regular sumac.
The first thing that came to my mind.
No. I thought they were poison. You turn it this way, what does it look like? A Christmas tree. It's not a Christmas tree. It's a white oak. So white oak's going to have these little loves on it.
Boys.
It's going to have the little fleur de lis on it. A regular red oak is just going to be a smooth oval. I couldn't find one on the way up here. So, these are pine trees. Pine trees have what?
Pine cones.
I can knock you on.
You ever heard of pine nuts? Pine nuts grow in a pine cone. You can eat the pine nut.
You can even eat the pine nut.
Yeah. Cole!
He should be okay. It is my phone. It's his phone.
Yeah.
That is my phone. That's what I tried calling it yesterday. He said he was going to send me.
Oh, okay.
He was in our troop, our pack, but his son is not a Boy Scout.
So there's Cub Scouts and Boy Scouts?
Mm-hmm.
Then what's after Boy Scouts? Nothing?
Eagle Scouts.
Eagle Scouts?
Yeah, but that's older, like adult.
I didn't even know there was such a thing as Eagle Scouts. Oh, be careful.
Be careful.
Uh-huh. We're going downhill, Cher. Nope. Technically, parks in Opelousas. No. We ain't in Kansas no more.
Yeah, that's a shoe.
Yeah, Cole stays in Cub Scouts and Boy Scouts. And he becomes an Eagle Scout when he does college applications.
He'll get into all kind of colleges.
It looks amazing on college applications. Eagle Scouts.
I want to see him excel in everything. I don't want him.
He got actual college education.
Yeah.
And he stays in Boy Scouts. And he gets the Boy Scouts and he excels. All this popcorn and stuff. He gets an account and he gets his own scholarship. And then it adds up.
He's smart. He acts dumb, but he's smart. Woo! Man, we sure get our exercise.
Yeah. The breed needs to keep coming.
At least it's not so. Oh my god, look at that. I love the way trees twist.
I like it, don't look like that.
I gotta admit it though, these pants are perfect for this hike. If I could, I'd go get some more. I got them from Walmart.
Just joking. No pineapple.
Well,
one just
fell on my head and then landed on your cap.
That's
what
I'm saying this morning.
Huh?
That's what I'm saying this
morning. Oh, sha.
And then move.
That's like his best friend.
He's playing near his shoes. He does. When I first met Chris, didn't he do this thing? He told him, he's like, he's like mine, I think he's mine.
Oh, shit.
Like, I've known him so long. He's known since too long.
How old was Cole back then?
He was four.
Four?
Before we started, too long. But we met him when he was five.
Oh, he'll. I don't miss these in a weight. Oh!
That was a workout.
Whew. I'm still working it. I'm still working it. Missouri, I don't miss those hills. Those hills were mean. Going back downhill. I'm coming, Jen, slowly but surely. Oh. Oh, that's pretty.
I'm trying to get a picture of this one. Did you get that picture?
Oh, yeah. This video so far is 18 minutes. You wouldn't be able to make it in Missouri.
No. I'd be walking up the hill again.
I didn't even know Louisiana has such hills. Huh? Yep. Y'all wouldn't make it in Missouri. I lost a ton of weight climbing them hills. No. Come on. I'm coming.
Step in the middle. Step around.
Step around. Don't step in the middle.
Cash, no sir. Oh, the curiosity of kids.
That's what I see. Y'all see anything else? Nothing else?
Nine little boy. You got it? We're 22 minutes
I know.
Into the video. We're 22 minutes.
No, it's not an emergency. Come on.
No, you don't want to wish that.
Just because you're tired, that's not an emergency thing.
Yeah.
Huh? Like you do right now?
I have a lot of money.
Yeah, piggy bank, that's good. Save for college.
No, I have $120.
What you saving for?
Something.
You need to tell him. I'm going to buy your dad
$150.
Okay. So, you must be saving for
a
new dollhouse.
My baby doll.
Okay.
And daddy, and for every other holiday that comes up for my...
You gonna buy your parents something for Christmas with that money?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think the most money? Huh? Look at the schedule in the bag. I think I did, yeah. Yeah. Don't fill it with pocket.
Mama, can I play my video game?
It's not my bra.
After you put the bag.
So it's not my bra. What's in my pocket? Oh, there's something in my shoe. I don't think so. Something in my shoe, too.
Oh, yeah? Can you bite your finger?
I don't have to my shower this morning. Make sure. Oh, whenever I took my shower, it didn't smell. And I was like, hey, guess what, you stinky girl.
Yeah.
It's a coyote.
That's not a coyote.
Yeah, it's a monkey. This monkey is a monkey. It's a monkey.
So there used to be a deer feeder in this area right here.
Yeah.
And we got some deer tracks right here. If y'all want to walk around a little bit, see if y'all can find some deer tracks on your own. But this is what you're looking for. Walk around and see if you can find some deer tracks. Stay in this clearing, okay?
When they get
shot,
when they get hit.
Don't step on them.
You just throw them.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Nope. You don't climb on the tree.
Please don't climb on the tree.
Okay.
Wait, are you okay? Are you sure? That's a big bounce.
Don't climb on the tree.
Found one?
They found something.
What you found? It's all washed out. I can't see what it is. But probably a pig, if I had to guess.
A pig?
It looks.
I found one as well.
Might be a pig.
Yeah, there's no.
Yeah, like there's like a little.
I can kind of see the lines.
Yeah.
I know I should fill it up before you left.
There's more in the water thingy. That's why I asked you for some.
Hey, can you help?
No. No.
Put it in here.
No.
It's dangerous.
It is going to fall.
I'm
telling
you.
Well, this. It has it. I better be safe than sorry. Okay. Do your duty. Choo choo.
Shit, baby.
I'm coming.
That breeze is coming.
Oh. I haven't felt that in a long, long time.
I got my hair all sweaty.
I'm growing my mustache. Oh, look, camp.
Good on, Mom. Good on.
15 minutes.
To lunch.
Thanks, guys.
28 minutes already. This is going to be one long video going on, Catahoula.
That just means from now on, you're in charge of finding supper.
Hey, zombie apocalypse is all over, right?
What else you say? 15 minutes until lunch.
All right, 30 minutes on the video.
Okay, so these are just like for like...
Didn't we just pass this, like, today? Like, this morning?
Mm-hmm.
We did?
I think so.
Huh.
Hey, it ain't cold at home, so I'm saying.
Shut up. Yeah, it's cool. Hey, Cole.
I didn't touch the tree.
Hey, Cole. Beautiful.
So, who's heard of poison ivy? Leave the three, leave it be.
Yep.
Right? Alright, so poison ivy is starting to die off. I hadn't been able to find much, but here's an example of a vine that you would see that could be poison ivy or it could be Carolina reaper.
something like that. Virginia Creeper.
Carolina Reaper is the pepper.
There it is.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good job.
Virginia Creeper. They're both usually fuzzy, but don't touch them if they're fuzzy because it could be poison ivy. The fuzz part could actually carry a poison from poison ivy. You see some more pigs came in this area. I had a spider here earlier I was playing with. It was an orb weaver, but I can't find him again.
There's a spider that was
over here. No, it's a little bitty. If there was a spider that you seen crawling on the ground, it was daddy long. Yeah, it was something a little bit bigger than what I was playing with earlier. But yeah, I was playing with a spider. It's not poisonous. It's an orb weaver.
Hi.
Hey, did you know I've been playing with a black widow?
A black widow, no, Jesus! Black widow.
Luckily we got each other's back.
Let's keep on going.
Okay. You are good.
Yeah, we're good.
You got a good one. Yep, me too. He said, you're my buddy. Oh, that leads to... I don't know. How did we end up in the front?
Because you stayed in the front to see what he was working at.
Shy, look how cute Cole is.
I love fingers. We're really not having him on our campsite because last year he was there. But his son moved to Boy Scouts. Last year he was a leader.
So the Boy Scouts is here too?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the little boy that was helping him?
Yeah.
With that bow and arrow?
Oh!
It's Logan. That's the Low Bridge Boy Scout tree.
Oh, okay. So that's why they look so familiar. They look alike.
I'm looking at more colors
here, so I'm gonna stay by you the whole
walk. He's my favorite.
This is Santa's bed. If we can go,
watch it.
Cole, why don't you do 9 minutes? We need to go to the hall. The dining hall.
Yeah. Hold on, Jen. It was about 33 minutes.
Right.
Alex.
That's where you at, bro.
Them white legs, Jen. Pearly whites. Mika? Cole!
Cole!